लहराता दे, पलक से बतियाता दे, कुछ सीखे नया कर। बंटवारे की चोट से लड़ खड़ा
As we celebrate our country's 73rd Independence Day, it is a matter of immense pleasure and honor that honorable judges and judicial officers from Sri Lanka are present amongst us. This is the second time that we are celebrating our Independence Day along with guests from Sri Lanka. They are here on 4 days academic program at Chandigarh Judicial Academy. The Indian freedom struggle is perhaps the greatest mass movement in world history. As it was committed to a polity based on representative democracy, cherishing for civil liberties of the individual. It provided the experience through which these two could be crystallized as an integral part of the Indian political thinking. The vision of self-reliance and independent economy also germinated and developed during this time. A broad economic strategy was evolved to overcome countries' economic backwardness and underdevelopment. With India becoming independent on 15th August 1947, the Constituent Assembly became a sovereign body and also acted as the legislature for independent India. It was responsible for framing the constitution as well as making the ordinary laws. It was due to enormous preparatory work as in-depth analysis and hard work which led the Constituent Assembly to attain such a peak. Mahatma Gandhiji, the father of the nation, who moved and mobilized millions into freedom struggle, all his life propagated the view that people and not the leaders created a mass movement, whether to overthrow colonial regime or for social transformation. He added, though that the success or failure of a movement depended greatly on the quality of its leadership. Freedom came to our country as a result of decades of sacrifice and valor on the part of our revered freedom fighters. They were men and women of rare courage and selflessness. We are fortunate to have inherited the legacy of remarkable patriots such as Dadabhai Noroji, Gopal Krishna Gokhale, Bhagat Singh, Sri Raj Gopalachari, Jai Prakash Narayan, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhiji, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, Khudiram Bose, and Chandrasekhar Azad, who struggled and bravely led the freedom of India.